More and more, the legend of the Old West is relived. Since gold was discovered just a century ago, a tribute we pay to our forefathers for their determination. They fought through fear and salvation to conquer this beauty spot in our great nation. In the state of endless beauty, the land of the Columbine, old settlers came to stake a claim in the days of 59. Though many more have come and gone since Grandpa was a child, in covered wagons moving west in the days when it was wild. We live again the legend of 100 years ago, when the rush to the Rockies were wagons moving slow. Blazing trails across the plains were on the Navajo, when the red men fought the pioneer in the land of Buffalo. Moving slow westward, moving slow to see the mountains rise. Moving slow wagon, moving slow to a newborn enterprise. Times have changed since famous names went down in history. Centennial days bring life in ways from back a century, when thousands came in wagon trains to start the new frontier. We do our best to live the West in the days of yesteryear. We live again the legend of 100 years ago, when the rush to the Rockies were wagons moving slow. Wagons slow. Blazing trails across the plains were on the Navajo, when the red men fought the pioneer in the land of Buffalo. Moving slow westward, moving slow to see the mountains rise. Moving slow wagon, moving slow to a newborn enterprise. Moving slow.